look at me like that. I have nothing to be ashamed of.
You know, I get that you feel good about coming out. Good for you.
Please.
But don't think you can hide behind that pride when it comes to me. You lied to me.
Okay.
You should have told me from the beginning.
Told you. I didn't have to tell you. You already knew.
What did
I know? But you just went along to get along.
Oh, I'm sorry if I thought that the fact that my husband didn't pay other women any mind meant he was true to me.
You even said it yourself. I don't lay you like other men.
You humiliated me just so you wouldn't humiliate yourself. And if you don't see that, you're the one that's in denial.
Denial?
Yes.
You know, denial worked just fine when you were a 37-year-old single woman whose biological clock was running out. You were perfectly happy to deny what you could clearly see about me. And I said that I wanted those kids, too. Don't you forget that!